Let's play 5-Minute Chess against Rimgal. And I will play my normal openings here because I need to get some rating back. I'm somewhat down. Let's play the BOGO. With Queen E7 I play it every time. Okay, let's trade D6. No, A5 first. A5 first. D6. Okay, E5. Normally they play D5, but if someone doesn't know it, they take. Okay, I can play my knight to C6 instead of A6. Rook d8. Not much is going on here. I don't, he has not any weakness. Let's play h6 first. Alright, let's trade queen d6. Now we have an endgame. Let's get some space here on the king side. Let's take this. Maybe A4 and knight A5, but maybe my knight to C5. B1 sees me. Okay, then I play C6. I will not allow him to go there. Okay, let's take the draw. I don't know. Let's take just the draw. Okay, that was a simple game. Not very exciting. But also not bad from time to time to play such a easy draw. Alright, thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.